Okay. Pisces. Pisces. Let's see what's coming up. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back, Pisces. It is the last week of April. Let's see what is coming up for you guys. Pisces, thank you for your support, likes, and shares. I hope you're doing well, you guys. And for all who have lost a family member, forgiveness is the key. Just try to stay calm and deal with the situation until we get out of this, what is transpiring. So, Pisces, let's see what is happening and transpiring. Alrighty, Pisces, let's go. So I see truths, information is coming out in this week on Monday, and it's about a young Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person, whoever this person is, and a fire sign person. This is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn. And I see that some of you Pisces are going to regret a situation with a fire sign person. It could be a boss. I see truths are going to be coming out about this person and the connection. I see justice is coming down on a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person. It is a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person. Justice is coming out. I see some emotional situation that is playing Pisces, and it has to do with a fire sign man. This man is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, is in reverse. This man has done some deceptive things, and it is coming out. And this young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person between the ages of 18 and 45 is in some serious, serious trouble. This lady is in some serious trouble. I see secrets, truths are coming out with this young person. I see some information about some money is coming out, and it has to do with a Taurus, a young Taurus. So this could be your child. I see love is offered to you from a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, whoever this person is. And I see a fire sign man wants to work together with you, but you're not interested. I see some information is going to be coming in that is going to create some deceptiveness, whatever is transpiring. I see a corporation institution is going to be finding out truths about some deceptive play that has transpired. I see a theft where they're going to be catching this young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person with a theft that has transpired. I see truths are going to be coming out. Some of you are going to be receiving some information about your child, what your child have done. And I see you're going to be planning. There is some deceptiveness and some deceptive emotion. This is whatever emotions that was going on. I see an end is coming to this. So a fire sign person has done some real deceptiveness. Whoever this fire sign person is, wants to collaborate with you, but I see you're going to be saying no to this person. In whatever way, I see you're definitely going to say no, I don't want to collaborate with you. I see some of you are going to be receiving a message on a Monday. However this message is coming up and what that message has to say, it is going to be giving you some information. I see some of you are dealing with your child mother. If your child is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, I see that some of you want to realign with your child mother. This is someone who you have known from the past. I see a mother-in-law is coming up. I see a hangry woman. I see whatever is transpiring. This woman is very hangry. Hangry towards a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, angry towards a fire sign person. It could be angry towards her boss. I see this woman is very angry. I see your enemies are going to be falling because you're going to be finding out something what your enemies has done, and I see that they are going to be falling. I see truths, a corporation institution is going to be seeing some lies and deceptiveness that was created and what has transpired. So a corporation institution is going to be investigating a situation and see lies and deceptiveness. I see protection is coming to you from a corporation. I see justice is going to be stepping in. in order to protect you from a deceptive situation, you Pisces. I see some of you ladies are hoping, especially you teachers are hoping and planning for the new school year, but yet still open that you can still be aligned. A whole lot of money. There is some information that is going to be coming out about a whole lot of money. Some information you and Pisces is going to be finding out about a deceptive fire sign man that has stolen a whole lot of money, and I see they're going to be catching this man and they're going to be taking down this man. So this man could have worked with a young Taurus, Virgo or Capricorn person, and whatever they have done and however they have deceived you Pisces, I see this could be a businessman for some of you if you're in business, but I see for the rest of you, I see that this is a destructive part that some of you have walked up and have transpired. News is coming in from overseas, and I see you're going to be finding out something. Now, it could be a business offer, so this could be good. It could be someone asking you to work for them, or someone offering you something. So some news is going to be coming in. Now, I see peace come between you and your child's mother, however that is playing out. And I see that happiness comes back between you and your child mother. I see a very angry woman, and I see an end is coming to an angry woman and a man that is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius that has tried to take the financial stability, and this woman is hungry and she's going to take down this man. Whoever this man is, I see you ladies taking down this man. I see pieces here because you took down a very deceptive person that has done some deceptive things. This is an enemy. And this person, you're going to be finding out a lot of information about this person and what this person did. And I see you're taking down this person. Now, I see in a government institute's organization, an investigation that was taking place is now over. So it is in a positive alignment of energy for you Pisces, because there was some injustice. You ladies, there was a deceptiveness, and I see that you ladies are being protected. So whatever that was happening and transpiring, there was some deceptiveness at play where I see a lot of you, you needed to protect your financial stability and your materialistic wealth, because there was some deceptiveness that someone tried to take your information, but also take whatever that is coming up. So that is happening. I see some of you who are parents are worried about your kids and the status of your kids. I see you're hoping for the best for your kids, however this is happening and transpiring. So I see that some of you who are doing business overseas, it's going to be good. I see a lot of offers is going to be coming in. I see a situation where some of you are going to be taking your kids out in the park and that sort of a thing. Some of you are going to be healing a situation between you and your kid mother and resolving an issue. I see a deceptive situation with a fire sign man. I see a woman is going to be extremely mad and is going to be ending a collaboration between her and a fire sign man. So whoever this fire sign man is, very deceptive. And I see some of you ladies got so angry and decide to end a situation where this fire sign man was doing some deceptiveness. I see some of you are going to be receiving news that your enemies are down. Finally, there is peace. Some of you had this fire sign person that was creating a lot of issue, and I see that this person is down, and finally peace is coming in. An organization, institution is going to be ending some deceptiveness that was at play. They are seeing what exactly has happened and what has transpired, and they are going to be coming down on people. And some of you will find that some of your friends is being caught up in some deceptiveness. You ladies are worried about your mom. There is something what is transpiring where you ladies are really worried about your mom, and the women are worried about their kids. So however that is coming up, the center is the center of a theft of a lot of money. However, this step is, and I see multiple, some of you could be having multiple source of money that is going to be coming in. And I see a huge step where some of you ladies are going to be finding out what a fire sign man has done. And you're going to be cutting down this person and ending whatever this person has been doing. So I see Rosetta. So Rosetta is the energy where it's as if the universe is saying to you, you were here to help younger people to awaken their spirituality. And I see that some of you, if you're a teacher, I see that you're going to be realizing this. Or if you are someone who works in the health industry, or you work with disabled kids or whatever, you're going to be realizing this. Some of you could be changing your career in order to help these young kids. So I want to say have a good week. Namaste. Until next time.